My name is Lovrich Maweri. I'm a physical science teacher at Flora Park High School. And here are the 5 tips which I want to give to physical science learners in grade 12. One, learners must have a purpose. They must know their careers they want to pursue in life. And two, they must believe in themselves. They must have confidence. And three, they must always have a study timetable. And four, they must make use of past examination papers. Especially, a learner must write up to 8 past papers before the final exam. And finally, learners must avoid new habits before in the final year, especially having starting abusing things, having friends which are disruptive, and also avoiding the use of alcohol, and also they must respect their schoolwork.